Buddhism, that would be a very startling idea to the Buddha himself.